Welcome back to my channel. I am so excited because today I am doing my once a day makeup routine. So I just thought I'd come on here and do my makeup with a few products that I haven't used before. I got them a while ago and I just haven't used them, honestly. I was going through my stuff yesterday and I found that I had like three new products. So I just wanted to come on here and show you my, I guess, first impression. Turning on the light. I just did my skincare routine. So this is the type of routine that I do every single day during quarantine because I don't want to be actually doing my hair and doing makeup every single day. For right now, I'm just going to be spraying my face once again with the Queen of Hungary Mist by Omorowicza Budapest. This is from Nordstrom. I got this as like a gift with purchase, I guess. So smells luxurious. So I love that. I always put the lip mask by Laneige on my lips. This is the like berry original. I already moisturized my face. My face is feeling really, really good. The only thing that I want to do is apply my primer. So I have two different primers right now. This one I guess I'm going to use. This is the Energize and Rescue with aloe, coconut water, and probiotics. Silicone-free correcting primer. Our brand new, like they're still in packages. This is a problem that I have. Bronzer by Nude Sticks. So I'm gonna be using that. This is the Nudies Tinted Blur Stick in this shade medium 4. So we'll see. I did not know that these Nude Sticks carriers came with mirrors. Oh, I'm gonna be keeping this one out. I guess I'm just going to apply this. I'm going to use, I've been loving using brushes lately. So this is a bronzer brush, but I use it as a foundation brush. So I will be using that. And I have a big feeling, oh, maybe it is my skin tone. I'm a little red sunburn. It's turning into a little bit of a tan, but at the same time, I just know that I'm gonna be a little bit dark. I am red though. I went to the lake and I was wearing sunglasses and I forgot to reapply. I have a really bad sunburn on my back. It really, really hurts actually. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see and I'll get back to you. This is the Dior Backstage Foundation. I am going to be using this as well a little bit just to give it a little bit more of a moisturizing look. Okay, so far so good. So I'm just going to be putting that on my face. I'm getting the Tarte, what's it called? Contour brush, I guess. I don't know if they still sell these on Sephora. I got this a long time ago, so. I have been wearing Nude Sticks for a while lately and I'm really, really obsessed with the formula just because I have a really dry complexion, so I just want to make sure that I'm applying as much cream products as possible. This is the Naughty and Spice blush, so I just put it on like that, a little bit on my nose, like barely anything, because I like a little bit of like that rosy nose type of look. I'm going to be blending this out with a brush. These brushes, I have no idea what brand they are. I don't even know when I got them, but I just found them. This is the Deep 8 bronzer stick. This is actually like a contour stick. And then the last thing I do is I take the Fenty Beauty Starstruck Match Stick and I apply highlighter on my nose, sides of my face, oh, on top of my cupid's bow. So I'm just blending that out. I'm going to be putting on just my Anastasia Dip a Brow on my brows. Eyebrow gel. This mascara primer and then this mascara, which is Better Than Sex, and then as well as the Lancome big Lancome mascara. So I use these three products for my eyelashes. So this is the finished makeup look. Then I do the Urban Decay Pollution Perfection priming spray. And then that is done. So thank you so much for watching. I'm so sorry this is going to be a rushed ending, but my battery is really dying. I'm not sure if I'm going to be doing a daily vlog, so stay tuned. And if not, then I'm signing off. So yeah, I'll figure it out, but I will see you guys soon. Hey guys, so it's a little bit later. The foundation has fully removed itself from this area, so that is a great start. John is pouring himself a drink and we are going to be recording the next hour because we are doing the podcast. So make sure and go follow at Munch Podcast on Instagram and iTunes, Spotify. All right, so yeah, we're just going to film the podcast and I'm going just to sit you guys down. We just got done filming the podcast and it was amazing. So go check it out at Munch Podcast on Instagram or on iTunes, Spotify, Buzzsprout, anything that you want to do. And yeah, so I just got a package in the mail, so I just want to open it real quick. And I thought I could do a little bit of a quarantine haul for you all. I just thought I would do a little bit of a haul. So the only place I really shopped at was Sephora and Aritzia. The thing I got at Sephora was the Summer Fridays lip butter balm, and it looks like this. It is amazing for the lips, so I just put a little bit on the lips. A little goes a long way for sure, but it literally is like butter. Check it out. They're having a 20% off sale. Aritzia like hardly ever does this, but they're doing that for the employee relief fund. So I was like, might as well just get something now. The first being a Babaton really cute cropped tee. This will go great with some leggings, jeans if you're really feeling that vibe, sweats, really cute, really soft to the touch. And you can style it with gold jewelry, dress it up, dress it down. The next one is a TNA really cute sweater. I think this is called the Henley. And it's from TNA, really, really cute. I got this in this color, which is like a brownish color. These seemed like a cute idea. They have like this biker short type of stretchy feel to it. I don't know how to explain it, but it feels super breathable. I got it in a size large. So, and then I got this last but not least. I got this for Easter because I still want to look, you know, somewhat cute for Easter. So I don't really have a whole lot of colors other than white, black, and browns like they showed you, like the nude colors. So I thought a pop of yellow would be really cute for this Easter weekend. Super, super soft. TNA again, the boyfriend hoodie. I got it in a size 3 for the extra oversized look. It's gonna like make me look very huge, but that's all right, because I love the oversized look. And then the best package of them all is this one, baby. Say hi to the camera. Say hi. Say hi, baby.
It was a lot more beautiful when it first came out of the oven, but I just cut it in half.
Ooh, that looks...
And yeah, it looks pretty bomb, so I'm pretty proud of myself. And here goes John for the first bite. Is it good? Is it just as good as the last one?
Mm-hmm.
Or is it better? Same?
Mm.
Two more things added to the pile.
Is by Summer Fridays, so I forgot to show you this one before. This is a sweatshirt made by Summer Fridays. Just has that print on it. It's all, only comes in one size, I guess. But yeah. Really cute, goes with anything. This is my favorite thing. I was actually on Talentless website and I kept on putting like promotional code after promotional code, and it just wouldn't take any of the promo codes that I knew, because I guess the influencers that I knew had a code, like the codes were expired or something. So I think that they saw me on the other side of the web trying for a promo code, and then they wanted to help me out. So they gave me a promo code for the day. So I got this. Oh, it's a men's medium or large. I forgot which one. I think it's a large, because I like things really oversized when it comes to like sweatshirts and shirts. So I'm very excited about that. Probably going to wear this tomorrow or the sweatshirt by Fridays. I don't even know. I know I'm going to be using this for Easter. I made my banana bread, came out delicious. I had a little slice, super good. As far as the makeup goes, it's breaking quite a bit, breaking up quite a bit on my nose, but that is only because I have a sunburn on my nose. I'm pretty sure of that. My nose is not moisturized and it is very sunburned, so do not, like, the product itself stayed on my forehead, stayed on the sides of my face, worked really well. Like, it's a really good product for sure. I'm not so sure about the Nude Sticks Tinted Blur Stick, but we'll figure it out when I don't have a sunburn on my face. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and like this video if you liked it. Comment down below what you would like to see next, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.